I must speak to you, Father.
Yes, my son.
I feel the day has come where I must kill Lord Yagoda. You must have patience, Jesus. You have not finished your training yet.
I realize this, Father. But the vision of Lord Yagoda killing Caliph haunts me like a demon.
This will not bring Caliph back, my son. It will only ensure that you join him. But Father, I must. Very well, Jesus. If you must. But do not go alone. Take some of my men with you. Yes, Father.
Sire, the village is burning.
I see. This is merely Master Masawa's futile attempt to cloud my visions.
So how will we find them, sire?
Lower my throne. I am growing tiresome of Master Masawa. I want that ancient stone, and I want that villager. We need to find shelter, Sanyu.
Over the hill, I know of a cave. We will be safe until dawn.
I shall get the firewood, Sanyu. Try to stay warm.
Master Masawa, I presume. You do not need your weapon. I am not your enemy, Masawa.
How do you know my name?
There is much that I know, Masawa. I also know that you are the protector of the ancient stone.
Who are you?
I too am a protector, Masawa. I am the protector of the vessel.
What is this vessel you speak of?
The vessel for Jehanuman's return, of course.
Where is this vessel, sorceress?
Very close, Master Masawa. Very close.
If you wish to return to Father's dojo, I understand. This is my battle.
I shall fight with you, Jesus, until my sword is covered in Lord Yokota's blood, or his with mine.
Thank you, my friend.